10 Weird Symptoms Linked to COVID-19. COVID-19 cases are climbing again as the stealth Omicron BA.2 spread in the US. It is now taking over the dominance once held by the original Omicron variant. With that, unsuspecting people may experience symptoms again. So, they need to watch out for them, especially the unusual ones. COVID-19 is a respiratory disease making coughing, sneezing, runny nose, and sore throat the common symptoms. Body pains and fever, on the other hand, are part of the extended common signs, which make the disease similar to influenza. Since COVID-19 does that, everyone should be vigilant. But there's an extra precaution centered on unusual symptoms. These can easily fool anyone if the symptoms aren't accompanied by respiratory signs or fever. According to the Cleveland Clinic, there are 10 unusual symptoms linked to COVID-19. These may be brought to you by the stealth Omicron. Of the 10 symptoms, loss of taste and loss of smell are popular and considered hallmark signs of COVID-19 regardless of variant. Now, let's name the others. Brain fog, bluish lips or face, confusion, hallucinations, delirium, elevated heart rate, skin irritation, and vocal cord neuropathy. The unusual symptoms of COVID-19 are based on observed and reported clinical presentations across all cases worldwide. It doesn't mean they are automatically developed by everyone who contracted the disease. Experts recommend keeping a watchful eye, particularly on those at a greater risk of severe symptoms. Really, nothing is off the table when it comes to COVID, said Dr. Joseph Cabaza at Cleveland Clinic. Among these, the ones seen often include brain fog, confusion, delirium, and hallucinations. The medical community is currently investigating the reason behind them. Right now, the theory is likely a reaction of the nervous system against the coronavirus. When the virus attacks the nerves in the brain, inflammation is expected and that contributes to the cognitive symptoms. Confusion and hallucinations can also be caused by other severe illnesses, and delirium is linked to longer hospital stays, especially in the ICU. This leaves brain fog a big deal, observed in mild, moderate, and severe COVID cases. Skin irritation due to COVID may be expressed as skin rashes or discoloration. Not a surprise, for it is a reaction to illness, including infections and autoimmune disorders. If you develop any of these unusual symptoms, don't panic. Contact your healthcare provider ASAP to receive guidance on what to do. Of course, don't hesitate to self-isolate to protect others in case you have COVID-19. According to CNN, the Northeast US is bombarded by the stealth Omicron. This pushed the FDA to authorize the second COVID-19 vaccine booster shot for older Americans and immunocompromised people. Have you experienced any of the mentioned symptoms? What did you do after recognizing them? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.